The term population structure refers to the composition of a population. The population structure of a country is usually shown using a population pyramid. A population pyramid is a graphical representation that shows the distribution of various age groups and gender in a population. The male population is represented on the left-hand side of the pyramid and the females on the right. Age groups are arranged in 5-year intervals, beginning with 0 to 4 years old, followed by 5 to 9, and so on. Population pyramids can also be used to show the population structure for cities and towns. Population structures differ markedly between less economically developed countries and more economically developed countries. The demographic information we see on pyramids is collected by governments during a census. This information helps them to assess the present and future needs of a country. For example, what is the likely tax take going to be? How much will have to be budgeted for healthcare and education? How much money needs to be set aside for pensions? There are three main population pyramid shapes. Less economically developed countries typically have a youthful, growing population. The country represented on this pyramid has a high birth rate, which is shown by the broad base on the pyramid. Each consecutive age group moving up the pyramid gets narrower due to the high death rates and a short life expectancy. This youthful population is characterized by large families, many children, and few old people. Population growth is rapid. Uganda is an example of a country in this category, with 49.9% being under 14 years old and only 2.1% living beyond 65 in 2012. Civil war, diseases such as AIDS and poverty have contributed to their high death rates. A youthful population has a high dependency ratio. This is the ratio of the working age population to those who are dependents, that is, the young dependents below 15 and the elderly dependents age over 65 who are retired. The working age population from 15 to 65 has to provide for a comparatively large population of children. Countries with population pyramids like this resemble countries in the first stage of demographic transition. As a population ages, a more beehive-like structure develops, as can be seen in this example of the UK pyramid below. This country has a declining birth rate and a lower death rate, with more people living longer. This structure is called an aging population. Many more economically developed countries in the fourth stage of demographic transition have a population structure like this. This is likely due to factors such as a more widespread use of contraception, delayed marriage, and better health care. Notice how in this pyramid for the United Kingdom, there is a bulge in the area of the age groups. This is related to the larger number of people born in the United Kingdom from 1946 to 1971, with a peak coming around 1947. We call this generation the baby boomers because the baby boom that followed the Second World War. As this population ages, the bulge of the baby boomers will climb up the pyramid. Also notice that in the older age groups, there's no symmetry between males and females. This is due to the tendency for females to live longer on average than males. This aging population has implications for governments, but will have to meet future medical needs and age services. The Australian government, for example, responded to projections in the numbers of old people by raising the retirement age from 65 to 67. The third type of population pyramid shows an aged population. This type of pyramid is typical of a country in the fifth stage of demographic transition, such as this pyramid below. Here the bulge is found higher up the pyramid, with the numbers beginning to reduce significantly only after 64. They have low birth rates, fewer children, and low death rates. Thus, the population starts to shrink. They also have a high dependency ratio, that is, there are fewer working age people to support the growing numbers of older people. There are also more healthy old people, as life expectancies are longer due to modern healthcare and better living conditions. Life expectancy is a measure of how long a person can expect to live from birth. Japan, for example, has one of the highest life expectancies in the world at 84.46, but also has a shrinking population. From 2010 to 2014, Japan's population shrank by 0.7%, going from 128.06 million to 127.2 million. Japan's population is projected to have over 40% aged over 65 by the year 2060. Like Japan, countries showing this population structure tend to be wealthy and highly urbanized.
Today, I'm going to